Today you join me on the quiet and peaceful cul-de-sac of Gullick Way in Burntwood. The property we're about to see is a truly spectacular 5-bedroom detached property. It's a real entertainer's property. The loft's been converted. It creates a fantastic master bedroom with dressing area and ensuite. It's a stone throw away from Chase Water. It's got storage to the side and the garden. Just wait until you see the garden. So let's waste no more time. Let's go and take a look around. This kitchen is beautiful. We've got the granite worktops, the induction Bosch hob, the double Bosch ovens, Bosch microwave, the warming plate, integrated dishwasher, oak cabinets. It's stunning. This kitchen's ideal for any budding chef or just a fantastic place to be, really. This house is just made for those that love to entertain. We've got the LEDs all the way around the kitchen and those built-in speakers as well. Another great space is this conservatory with underfloor heating, meaning you can use it all year round. So because of that loft conversion, on the first floor, we've now got 4/5 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms. They're all really fantastic sizes. So this is what was originally the loft, and as you can see, it's been converted into the main suite of the house. It's a fantastic size. I mean, imagine waking up, having a coffee here, and then just looking over on those views. Trees all around you and fields. We've got walk-in dressing area there. We've got the ensuite through there with his and her sinks, bath and shower. It's your own little oasis. This ensuite is just beautiful. We've got his and her sinks, we've got shower with the rainfall head on there, and we've got this oversized bath. Do you wanna get in? The space has just been really well thought out. All of these mirrors, as you can see, they're all vanity unit. So this garden, it's just a pure entertainer's garden. So we've got barbecue area, we've got bar with the hot tub. Obviously we've got the seating area here. Both the pagodas have got glass roofs, meaning you can use it all year round. It's private, it's quiet. Just think of the parties that you can have here. So as you can see, very, very deceptive. Huge rooms, a real entertainer's house, and located down a quiet cul-de-sac. So for more information or to book a viewing, then please contact me on the details to follow.